to write letter D. Okay, we are going to write straight line from blue to blue. Then curved line from blue to blue. For small letter D, straight line from blue to blue. Then curved line from red to blue. Again, straight line from blue to blue. Then curved line from blue to blue. Then for the small letter D, straight line from blue to blue. Then curved line from red to blue. Okay, that's it. Letter D. Okay. Thank you for watching and God bless.